And here we want to introduce you to Scruff, the appropriately named Scruff. She's cute. The ID number on Scruff is A4742338 here at the Baldwin Park Shelter. And this is a male black little terrier mix. He's probably about a year old. Came into the shelter on August 6th as a stray from West Covina, and he weighs a little tiny 7 pounds. And Lolly, what can you tell us about his personality?
Well, this little guy is just a lover. Look at this. He just melts right into you. And he loves to be carried. He's a little frightened here in the shelter, understandably. Very good with other dogs. He's warmed up to both little dogs and big dogs. And he shows absolutely no aggression. He was eating a treat with another dog around. No problem with that. No jealousy or anything. Just curious, lively. A sweetheart, he'll make a good cuddle buddy, I think a good companion, go anywhere with you kind of guy.
Yep.
So just a wonderful little guy.
Excellent. So come on down here to the Baldwin Park Shelter and take home little Scruff, who we also could call Toto, because that's what he looks like, don't you?
Yeah.
Hi, sweetie pie.